Well, I think you guys seem pretty familiar with my catalog. Huh? How many of you remember a record called Covenant?
Is it too natural?